And by demonising people, the Conservatives have sought to divide and have not come up with
the same. So, Neil, if you just squeeze in. Right, looking at me.
The fact that Suella Braverman is in Rwanda and hasn't invited some of the free press of the United Kingdom suggests this is a vanity project. She doesn't want to be held to account. Frankly, her failure to invite the free press to scrutinise her policy means she should pay for the whole trip herself, not at the expense of the taxpayer.